The reason I became a police sketch artist is when I was 21, someone tried to kill me for fun. I'm Lois Gibson. I'm 69 years old, and I draw bad guys. I have witnesses remember a face they saw involved in a horrible crime. I do a portrait from their memory so detectives can find the bad guy. A stranger tried to strangle me to death with 25 minutes of torture.